you guys surprised me just now. I love surprises. It better not be that long hair. It better not be that long hair. Nappy hair term. But she got it. She's blessed. And if she is, we're going to do a simple lifestyle. Oh my gosh, she is. So, wait, let me go get my paper because I need like extra food. Because, like, okay, so we already bought $50. So, bless us, squeeze it. That's gonna be. So, Yes! Can you shut up? Who are you telling me to shut up, like, little girl? Oh, right. I'm such a parent, little girl. But I'm really about to slap you.
If your hair is tangled again, I'm gonna cut it. Cutting it. And yes, I really cut your hair, and what you gonna do about it? You already got enough hair, so what's the point? See how easy it is to cut when I cut it? That's how easy it was when I cut. About to put it in a little like cute because you're like getting older, like aren't you turning 11 aren't you turning 11 January 6th? Aren't you turning 11 tomorrow? I wish you a happy birthday. That's why I'm doing your hair. That's why you got me doing your hair. Right now I see. But that don't give you the privilege to act out in my shop because it's your birthday. Like, they act. Alright. I see. So, since I have snacks in my shop, as you already know, I'm going to let you come back tomorrow. And I'm going to let you get some free snacks. Okay. So, now I'm about to put the little box because I'm... I'm about to do a little box for you. So I'm gonna start with doing a braid because the buns, I mean not the buns, the yeah, the blends are easy to do. So I'm gonna just do the braid first. I'm gonna start braiding.
Didn't I tell you no nail stuff?
Oh, I wasn't doing them. also offended. Okay. Black people. Should I be a sprinkler? But if you don't like black, go home. Oh, you also had a... She about to make me use my outside voice. Y'all, my sister was acting slow and acting like she didn't know where the hair comes from. So I'm about to get it roll her hair up and then wait and I'm gonna dip it when I'm done. Thank you. Alright, so.
No, because this crochet just got on my arm.
Don't mind a balloon. They messy balloons. And I'm gonna dip these. So I'm about to go get the water.
What the heck is this?
Alright, so I got the water. Let's dip in her hair. So I'm gonna let it soak for a couple of seconds.
What is wrong?
Okay. Alright. Gonna take it out. Alright. Curl. Pure curl. What did he say to do?
Fold your clothes.
Now who's gonna fold clothes at night? The other curl didn't turn out so good. But it's okay, but that's it of the Ghetto Hairdresser episode 1. Bye guys, hope you liked this video. If you did, give me a big thumbs up. So I'm making the next skit 2 days on the 7th. Yeah, on the 7th. Bye, y'all. Hope you guys like this video.